stand up. We shall not be moved, except by a child with no socks and shoes. If you got more to give, then you've got to prove. Put your hands up, and I'll stand up.
Get up!
Get up!
Stand up!
Stand up!
Our twisted lies. You may trod me in the very dirt, but still, like dust, I rise.
Does my sassiness upset you? Why are you beset with gloom? Because I walk like I've got sway wells thumping in my dreams.
Just like moons and like suns, when the certainty of time, just like hope springing high, still, I'll rise.
Do you want to see me broken? Bowed head and lowered eyes? Shoulders falling down like teardrops, weakened by my soulful cries. Does my haughtiness offend you? Don't you take it awful hard, because I laugh like I've got gold mines digging in my own backyard.
You may shoot me with your words, you may cut me with your eyes, you may kill me with your hatefulness, but still, like air, I'll rise.
Does my sexiness upset you? Does it come as a surprise that I dance like I've got diamonds at the meeting of my thighs?
Out of the huts of history's shame I rise.
Up from a past that's rooted in pain I rise.
I'm a black ocean, leaping and wide.
Welling and swelling I bear in the tide. Leaving behind nights of terror and fear I rise.
Into a daybreak that's wondrously clear, I rise.
Bringing the gifts that my ancestors gave, I am the dream and the hopes of slaves.
I rise.
I rise.
I rise.
I rise. I rise.
I rise.
Dedicated to the children of tomorrow.
I have missed more than 9,000 shots in my career. I have lost almost 300 games. On 26 occasions, I have been entrusted to take the game with each shot, and I missed. And I have failed over and over and over again in my life, and that is precisely why I succeed.
I was born a slave.
Takes much practice, like I met a woman.
Hold fast to dreams, for if dreams die, life is broken. Singing songs, we don't know, but the young are hold fast to dreams, for when dreams die, life is a barren
field. Racism is not an excuse to not do the best that you can.
Our deepest fear is not that we are inadequate. Our deepest fear is that we are powerful beyond measure. It is our light, not our weakness, that most frightens us. We ask ourselves, who am I to be brilliant, gorgeous, talented and fabulous? Actually, who are you not to be? You are a child of God, your playing small doesn't serve the world. There is nothing enlightened about shrinking so that other people will not feel insecure around you. We were born to make manifest the glory of God that is within us. It is not in just some of us, it is in everyone. And as we let our light shine, we unconsciously give people permission to do the same. As we are liberated from our fear, our presence automatically liberates others. Nelson Mandela, inaugural speech, 1994.
But racism is not an excuse to do the best you can.
Do not call for black power or green power, call for brain power.
Greatness occurs when your children love you, when your critics respect you, and when you have peace of mind. Quincy Jones.
And the British take some pigs, Celts and Celtics and let them settle, then overrun them with Roman conquerors, remove the Romans after approximately 400 years, and lots of Norman French to some. Angles, Saxons, Jews and Vikings then stir vigorously. Mix some hot Chileans, cool Jamaicans, Dominicans, Trinidadians and Bajans with some Ethiopians, Chinese, Vietnamese and Sudanese. Then take a blend of Somalians, Sri Lankans, Nigerians and Pakistanis, combined with some Guyanese and turn up the heat. Sprinkle some fresh Indians, Malaysians, Bosnians, Iraqis and Bangladeshis together with some Afghans, Spanish, Turkish, Kurdish, Japanese and Palestinians. Then add to the Melbourne pot. Leave the ingredients to simmer. As they mix and blend, allow their languages to flourish, binding them together with English. Allow time to be cool. Add some unity, understanding, and respect for the future. Serve with justice and enjoy. Note, all ingredients are equally important. Treating one ingredient better than another will leave a bitter, unpleasant taste. Warning, an unequal spread of justice will damage the people and cause pain. Give justice and equality to all.
Racism is not an excuse to not do the best you can.
God gives nothing to those who keep their arms crossed and act from it.
Freedom is never given, it is won.
I feel like a burden, not a son. I've lost my mother tongue.
How fast is it?
Did the right thing.
I was born a slave, but they should give me a solid freedom.
Oh. This is a speech from Paul Robeson at his graduation ceremony in 1919, in his address entitled The New Idealism. We of the younger generation especially must feel a sacred call to that which lies before us. I go out to do my little part in helping my untutored brother. We of this less favoured race realise that our future lies chiefly in our own hands, and we are struggling on, attempting to show that knowledge can be obtained under difficulties. Neither the old-time slavery nor the continued prejudice need extinguish self-respect, hush manly ambition, or paralyze efforts.
Let freedom ring!
I have a dream that one day this nation will rise up and live in the truth of the meaning of its creed. We hold these truths to be self-evident that all men are equal.
Success is to be measured not so much by the position that one has reached in life as by the obstacles which he has overcome for trying to succeed. Look at
education is your passport to the future, for tomorrow belongs to the people who prepare for it today. Education is not limited to the classroom, it takes place in the kitchen, or the corner as you ride or walk to any destination, when you listen or speak to others and in the silence of your bedroom. Education springs forth from books, songs, children, elders, women, men. It rises from victory and tragedy, joy and suffering. Education does not take place when you learn something you did not know before. Education is your ability to use what you have learned to be better today than you were yesterday. No matter how much you know or how you learn it, the ultimate goal for education is to give you greater insight to yourself. I am educating the world about me.
I have a dream.
We have a dream.
And so, even though we face the difficulties of today and tomorrow, I still have a dream. It's a dream deeply rooted in American dream.
I have a dream that this one day this nation will rise up and it will live out the true meaning of its creed.
I have a dream that one day on the red hills of Georgia, the sons of former slaves and the sons of former slave owners will be able to sit down together at the feet of mother.
I have a dream that one day even the state of Mississippi, a state of sweltering with the heat of injustice, sweltering with the heat of oppression, will be transformed into an oasis of freedom and justice.
That's no money. I have a dream that my four children will one day live in a nation where they will not be judged by the color of their skin, but by the content of their skin.
We hold these truths to be self-evident, that all men are created equal.
I have a dream that one day down the Alabama with this vicious racist, with this governor, having this hit stripping with the word of interposition and nullification.
I have a dream today.
I have a dream today.
One day, right there in Alabama, little black boys and black girls will be able to join hands with little white boys and white girls as sisters and brothers.
I have a dream that one day everybody should be exalted and every hero and mountain should be made of.
The rough places will be made plain and the good places will be made straight. And the glory of the Lord shall be revealed and all flesh shall see it together.
I have a dream today.
This is our hope, and this is the faith that I go back to the south
with. With this faith, we will be able to hew out of the mountain of despair a stone of hope.
this faith to be able to work together, to pray together, to struggle together, to go to jail together, to stand up for freedom together, knowing that one day we'll be free.
And this will be the day, this will be the day when all of God's children will be able to sing.
Through this faith, we will be able to transform the giant discourse of our nation into peaceful utopia.
From every mountainside, let freedom ring.
And if America is to be a great nation, this must be the truth.
My country, 'tis of thee, sweet land of liberty, of thee I sing, land where my fathers died, land of the pilgrim's pride.
And so let freedom ring from the prodigious hilltops of New Hampshire. Let freedom ring from the mighty mountains.
Let freedom ring from the heightening Alleghenies of Pennsylvania. Let freedom ring from the snow-capped Rockies of Colorado.
Let freedom ring from the spacious slopes of California. But not only that.
Let freedom ring from the stone mountains of Georgia. Let freedom ring from the mountains of Tennessee.
Let freedom ring from every hill in Mississippi. From every mountainside, let freedom ring.
And when this happens, we allow freedom ring. When we let the freedom ring, every village and every home, for every state and every city.
We will be able to speed up that day when all the God's children.
We will be able to join hands and sing in the words of old Negro Spiritual. Free at last, free at last. Thank you, Almighty, we are free at last.
I have a dream.
I have a dream.
We have a dream.
Dream. I have a dream.
From listening to records, I just knew what to do. I mainly taught myself.
It's called Redemption Song.
Old pirates, yes, they rob I. Sold I to the merchant ships. Minutes after they took I from the bottomless pit. But my hand was made strong by the hand of the Almighty. We forward in this generation triumphantly. Won't you help me sing these songs of freedom? 'Cause all I ever had, redemption songs, redemption songs.
Emancipate yourselves from mental slavery. None but ourselves can free our minds. Have no fear for atomic energy, 'cause none of them can stop the time. How long shall they kill our prophets while we stand aside and look? Ooh, some say it's just a part of it. We've got to fulfill the book. Won't you help to sing these songs of freedom? 'Cause all I ever have, redemption songs, redemption songs, redemption songs.